Okay, if you can see, let's look this the blocks. Okay, let's look at. Okay, so this is the design that he has made, and this is the final product. Very interesting, very good indeed. Anyway, in my blog also I have followed these tutorials and it gave me good results. So we have explanations about the arrangement of the scenes. So you have to make surface like such as this, like as in a real studio. Okay, and also selecting a good environment. If you follow these steps, okay, such as this, it makes he has made a sphere with a black ground and white air. So when I guess when the flash of the camera snaps, so it reflects, it have a good reflex from the air and the ground, right? And also when we do the materials, apply the materials, and also changing this lighting, so it give a good results later. So once we look at the, let's see about this textures and stickers. So we can look. Okay, if this is the textures, and when we go to the pictures, so this is about the stickers. Same, use the same stickers icon and putting it into the product to get something like this. And let's see how else to improve picture quality. Okay, so it's showing that this is the quality that it is not in soft circle. So we have edges over here. Okay, and let's look about the settings. I want to show you the settings. Okay, this settings, you can follow this, the reflections, the reflections, the rebounds. Okay, and this is about to get a realistic glass. And let's see about this. Okay, so this is what I've talked about. You can follow these steps. How change the environment, what's the image size, final gathering to make it active. You just need to check this box, global illuminations, check this box active, and all these that are here in our workbench. Okay, this one. So frames, reflections, accuracies. This is for the videos animations, and this is for the effects. Okay, if you want to make it get cartoon style like this, so we don't use cartoons in our subjects over here. This is about the lighting. This is about the highlighting in front, product in front, while deburring the product at the back. Okay, so as for conclusions, so if you want to do photo studio for our subjects, it is enough to use this photo studio edit tools. Put set your background, set your lightings, set your lighting, and set your render styles, and just make sure you apply materials or colors to the product, and then easily select this rendering options to render. Okay, but if you want to do more, it is encouraged for you guys to do more. You can follow the blogs that I've said or explained before. katiarender.blogspot.com, credit to the its author. So you can use this rendering or shooting definitions that will be more precise. We have more options to select, but then it will take more time, take more RAM of the computer to do that. Minimumly 1 hour to render it. Alright. And you need to do it, redo it again and again to get the best setting. Okay. And it is advisable also, if you want to do these options, you can follow the step by steps in this Katia Rendering Secrets. This is a very good blog, a very good tutorial to do so. You can do it by yourself. Follow this 7 and 8 steps. Alright, so that's it for Photo Studio. I hope you guys can make or render good pictures such as what you have done today. So this is our rendering tool. While we'll minimize this, while this is a rendering one. Okay, you can open it. Okay, so it's rendering one, and this is rendering two. So hopefully you guys do your best to do the Photo Studio processes with your own design project. Thank you. Assalamualaikum.